What is going on, people? We're back here in Far Cry. Okay, Quan. Look at Quan.
Stay strong out there.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo.
Are they suicide bombs?
The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo.
Pick
bomb.
A gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Let's see. Oh.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
This stinks.
You want me to do? What do you want me to do, sir?
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Okay. Dangerous. I like it. Raise up to level 2!
Got nothing to say to you.
Alright, I'll curve coming to Remy. Capture military cargoes, destroy and steal military supplies and resources. Alright. It's kinda cool.
We need to talk. Julio's... I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro.
Mm.
These are our people, Danny. Beaten. Tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn.
All right.
Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, let's go. Let's go. This way.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know. The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Hola.
Que vuelta.
We're finna do some damage, aren't we? We're finna die, like so many times with the Supremo. Supremos are for them trucks.
Guerrilla.
Okay, first death. Fudge. Oh god. Okay. Well then. Wasn't an ideal death, but you know, at least I died a wimp. I didn't see this bridge here though. I did not see this bridge here. Parachute, let's try this again. How do you do this? Okay, I died again. Okay. Okay, we can get past this. Only way down fast will be a parachute. All right, ready, set. Mastered it. We did it. All right. Okay. All right. What's going on here?
Didn't think you'd show. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Okay, this is, I like this. I might keep this on, actually. This is actually pretty cool. Want to shoot yet? Fudge. Statue some.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Go to places on my own.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking... Shit. Okay. She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Alright, so I can finally talk because...
Up here, dale!
I'm ahead of you. Because he was talking forever, friend.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
I think I know how to...
Better watch myself.
So I know now we have to go to the engineer first. So they won't call the other, they won't call reinforcement.
Queso.
Over there!
I like the music. Music's awesome.
Truck.
Dame cobertura.
Juan, the Supremo is fucking perfect.
If she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. She's fun like that.
This is actually pretty fun. Silly siblings. Okay. Okay.
Come on.
Alright, I think we're only almost done with this. I don't know what else we could do.
I will be your leader. Until this storm.
Got to destroy more shit!
Until the deliver that, the priest does have this. Until Clara Garcia. I heard someone.
Danny, we're good. Come meet me back at the lookout point.
On my way.
I'm out of here.
burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Alright, well, I did my damage for today.
Oh yeah. Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Let's go.
Where on the map is camp? Gotta liberate this whole island. That's messed up part right there. And some. Let's also mess that part. I think this is like the biggest game that I've gonna be able to play on this channel. This is gonna take up a lot of.
Oh yeah, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Alright, well, now we gotta go to Benito.
Whoa, now.
I'm with him. I like making friends. If we make more friends, the more allies we'll have when we go against the bigger pictures.
She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new commandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
Suerte, compay.
First, I need to work on the workbench.
one. Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
I got a horse.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
I'm going to get the map first because all right, well. Maybe we might run into a blockade on the way here, and that would be actually pretty. Oh, we liberated this one.
Bet this place has a stash room.
Already liberated this one, man.
Easy now. Easy.
I thought I'm ready. I thought I was gonna go through one I haven't liberated.
Danny, where are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army. I'll do what I can, Clara.
Oh, oh! Slow now!
Liberate it.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny.
Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Has my sniper earned the place to get a silencer? We're going to need it. I need gunpowder. We're really gonna need that silencer.
Wapo, move. Shit, a camera. Hide from me.
A message from the line of Yala. Presidente Anton Castillo.
A true Yala is not strangled by the road freedoms. A true Yala seeks dismissal. Progress.
All right. Can I get a break? All right.
Gotta turn that valve.
A key to something.
That was classic. Oh, jeez, I think that was the last one. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I got rid of those alarms real quick. I got rid of the sniper, because sniper was going to be the most trouble. Whew.
Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island is safe.
I hear you, Benito. Be nice.
Yeah, Benito. We're gonna take care of it. Now, since we got that, there's a lot of dark spots still on the map, but we don't really need it. So now we're gonna go to this one. That's actually pretty hard.
Taurus.
Who's there?
Let me see if there's a fast travel. I can... Cause ain't there... There's that gate that I can fast travel to. I can fast travel here. That's cool. That's good. Alright, so that's like the closest to that place, so I can cut time. This takes forever. But this is actually a pretty good game right now. I really do like it. It's really fun. And I recommend it for the teenagers. Not the kids, but the teenagers. Because kids can't handle that much cussing. There's too much cussing. That's the only bad part about it. There's too much cussing. My name will be flipping up in the rooms. You see, Bob, what are you doing there? Hmm. Hey, Bob. Hey,
Viviro is our salvation.
Grabbing a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thanks a lot.
I suck at driving really bad. I kind of like it in Far Cry New Dawn. So I get this perk to where I can like, I'm sorry, I can't end my perk now. To where I can like sabotage vehicles and maybe just set a blade. I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna... parkour, jump over stuff.
Danny, I hear you're heading into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo. Who is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Attack in effect from 9 p.m. to 6
think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Right now I'm looking.
Isn't here.
Okay. Let's show to the party with a blast of a time.
Here I go!
Let's kill the tides.
Rosario's not here. She has to be at the other side.
Okay, this was actually pretty, trash. Pretty trash. Not the game, I mean, the game is awesome. I love it.
Thank you.
takes care of Rosario. Adios.
Hey, take this machete! I'm sorry, Mr. Crocodile. Guapo! It's okay, Guapo. Got you. Okay, it has to. So what's next? We gotta get back to, what the world? Alright, anything I need to find here? Escape. I need you to get out combat and alright, you don't tell me twice. Where do I go to though? That's the main thing. Where do I go? I'm out of here. Pistol did some more damage than I think it would. We're in a mission, so we can't fast travel.
Six people or more are not permitted. Thank you for putting your country first. Together, we will get through this transitional time.
I'll climb up here and see what I can do some damage with. That's what I want to do. No one wants to die. Well then. This was no fun. I was pretty